Have you ever dreamed of effortlessly bringing your creative visions to life? Of conjuring up vivid worlds, characters, and stories with little more than the power of your own imagination? Well, thanks to an astonishing new artificial intelligence called Lumiere, that fantasy is closer to reality than ever before. Lumiere is a revolutionary text-to-video diffusion model developed by researchers at Google. In simple terms, it uses advanced AI to generate stunningly realistic and diverse videos from text descriptions and images. But Lumiere is so much more than just another text or image-to-video generator. This mind-blowing AI video model works in an entirely different way from anything that has come before it, producing videos of a quality that has to be seen to be believed. So how does it work? And what makes Lumiere so groundbreaking? Stick with me, because you're not going to want to miss a second of this. Lumiere utilizes an architecture called SpaceTime-Unet, or StuNet for short. This figures out both where things are located within a video frame and how they simultaneously move and change over time. It's this unique capability that sets Lumiere apart, enabling it to generate complete videos in one end-to-end process. Other video creation AIs build their animations using multiple steps. They create distant keyframes first, where the movement has already happened, then try to stitch these disjointed frames together. But Lumiere works in the opposite direction, first establishing a base frame and then extrapolating how elements will move to surrounding frames. This means the motion Lumiere produces is significantly more natural, diverse, and consistent. Exciting, right? But we've barely scratched the surface of what makes this new AI so special. You see, Lumiere generates videos with up to 80 frames, compared to a maximum of just 25 frames with tools like Meta's Emu or Stable Diffusion. And the more frames in a video, the smoother and more realistic the movement becomes. Beyond its core capabilities, Lumiere possesses a bundle of extra features that let you flex your creativity in all kinds of incredible ways. You can suggest specific styles through text or reference images, with Lumiere adopting that aesthetic. Parts of existing videos can be edited or filled in, like changing an actor's costume. Particular regions within an image can even be animated independently, while the rest remains static. By now, I'm sure you want to get hands-on with this miraculous new AI. Well, you'll be pleased to know that while Lumiere isn't yet available to the general public, Google has shared a number of enticing example generations on GitHub to give us a taste of what's to come. Just look at this clip of a turtle swimming through crystal clear waters. Have you ever seen AI-generated movement even close to this smooth and natural before? And what about the subtle complexity of these trees swaying in the breeze? Every leaf blows independently in the wind with no duplicated motion whatsoever. It's unbelievable. With tools like Lumiere placing cinematic quality animation and video effects into the hands of everyday creators, what new worlds of visual storytelling could open up? I don't know about you, but I am positively bursting with ideas I can't wait to try out. Of course, with capabilities so advanced, there are understandable concerns too, especially around ethics. Tools like Lumiere could easily be misused to generate misleading political ads or explicit content. And some worry about diminishing uniquely human creativity. But the team behind Lumiere is ahead of the game. They are already developing cutting-edge methods to detect biases and prevent malicious use of their models, such as fake news or explicit content. These could include techniques like training the models to recognize and avoid generating harmful stereotypes or misinformation. Additionally, Lumiere's creators are collaborating closely with civil rights groups and media experts to make ethics a top priority throughout the development process. And such is the seemingly unlimited creative potential of this technology. I firmly believe the benefits dramatically outweigh any risks if guided conscientiously. One thing is for sure, with the awesome power of Lumiere behind it, the future of professional multimedia content creation looks brighter and more accessible than ever before. Just imagine the possibilities. Sleek, animated explainers to clarify even the most complex ideas. Visually engaging marketing videos that capture audience imagination. Even broadcast-ready productions like documentaries, serials, or feature films could soon be within any creator's reach. The doors to whole new worlds of cinematic storytelling are open wide to all who dare to dream big. So what do you think? Are you as stunned as I am by Lumiere's game-changing capabilities? How might you harness this revolutionary new AI video model in your own creative projects? Could you visualize an idea that sets the world on fire? I genuinely want to hear your thoughts in the comments below.